Hello and welcome back, people. I am doing a personalized giveaway specially for my YouTube subscribers. Watch the video till the end to know what you will win. Today, let's paint string of lights with the gorgeous sky. Let's get started. Create a new sketch with the resolution 1536 by 2048. Select watercolor brush. Let's paint the sky first. Use pink, orange, and blue shades. Select smudge round bristle brush to blend the colors. Select predictive stroke level 3 and paint tapered brush. Let's draw the strings. Select line tool and draw a line as such. Now select predictive stroke and draw the bridge. Let's draw the light poles. Draw a random line and use fill to fill in the color. Select dream brush to draw the leaves. Create a new layer and draw the bulb holders. Choose yellow color and drop a dot to draw the bulbs. Select glow brush to give a soft backlight. Create a new layer and draw birds. Let's enhance the sky. Select felt pen brush. Let's draw the wires. I'm adding some more dark shades in the sky. Create a new layer. Select the brush Sharp Glaze to draw the stars. And you're done. As promised, let me share the giveaway details. You will win a personalized digital portrait, and there will be not one but three winners. Check out which styles of portraits you can win. All you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Instagram, and tag 5 friends in the giveaway post. Click the link in the description below to participate. All the best to you all. I wonder who will be the 3 lucky winners. Let me know if you like this tutorial in the comments below. Hit a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.